Time to finish this game off. Two more DLC missions and we're done with it. Earl Rodebrecht is a rising star in the German High Command. Some believe he may be able to reverse the rout on the Western Front as the Allies push across France on their way to Berlin. SHAEF see this band as a significant threat and want him eliminated. His service book needs to be retrieved as proof that the mission was completed. Okay. So kill a dude. High ranking dude. Right. Clear the village of enemy troops and prepare your ambush. Raid the weapons cache to aid you in your mission. Alrighty then. Let's get started. I have a Springfield and a Thumbs. I like this Springfield. It has a very high muscle velocity. Oh, hello there. Shit, he saw me through the window. Okay, they're coming upstairs. Now, who was shooting me? There you go. Oh, there are more stairs. Okay, in that case, we're booby trapping some more. And I hope they come upstairs. Hello there, bud. That means there may be snipers on other roofs like this. That doesn't make me paranoid at all. There's a guy there. Oh, that was not even his face. Wait, I recognize this map. This map is in Zombie Army Trilogy. Okay, I'm no longer lost. Doesn't look like they're coming upstairs. Which is a problem. I cannot pick up my tripwire trap. We're gonna have to blow it up. Waste its trap. Like, can I vault? Oh, I could have just walked off. I think they're in that building. Huh. Where is he? There he is. I didn't mean to hit that guy, but I'll take it. On game. I cannot get to that wall. Why is there like an invisible wall here? Shit. Went all the way around. Okay, you have rid the place off of them. Okay. Not as many enemies as I was expecting. Nice, we get our landmine back. Where are the stairs in this place? There you go. Oh, they didn't have MP40 ammo. What's next? Use the radio in the church to lure Roger Bench to the village. Okay. I hope he doesn't mind all of the dead bodies. It's a bit messy. Just hoping to find ammo for the MP40. I don't think that's gonna happen. Yeah, I don't think that is going to happen. Now, we know there's a radio here. I don't think it's going to be unattended. Or is it? It might actually be unattended. Oh, ammo. And we're full on ammo for this. I wonder if that Morse code was actually something or just random beeping. That was quick. No one mind the corpse. Kill him. Okay. Yes, sirree. That hit him. There you go. Goodbye, liver. Now, where do we have to go to get out of here? Oh, right, we need to get his book. We have to get there. This mission already seems a hell of a lot easier than the other two I did. Oh, this is a tiny room. One of them is shooting at something. They still think I'm over there. Excellent. Oh. Don't want to be here anymore. He saw me. The wind ruined that shot. No! And here I was thinking we're going to finish this one without dying. Oh! That was a really good checkpoint. I might be dead here. Yep, we're dead. There's a sniper in that corner, I think. There he is. Hello there, bud. Let's go away, bud. Shit. Oh, I didn't notice that guy. And we're just going to try to pick up the book from his corpse and leave. No, we're gonna get spotted. We're gonna miss every shot. And so it looks like they moved his corpse. Okay, new plan. Let's attack from a different angle. One with less death in it. Oh, there's no second floor to this. Excellent. It is not so much. They brought an armored vehicle. Oh, there's another guy right there. He didn't see me. He didn't see me. We're good. Or not? Is he shooting my way? I would think he's shooting my way. There's the armored vehicle. Where is the cap on that thing? Not inside, that's where it is. Did it? Someone just shoot me? Hello there, Mr. Armored Vehicle. Could you please stop being there? Can I see its cap from here? Yes, I can. Thank God that guy missed. People this direction. There you go. Need to stop reloading after every shot. That was a sniper shot. Someone is definitely trying to shoot me. Why can't I vault this? Oh well. No more vault shots. I've only gotten one so far. They're trickier to get than you'd think. Which is a bad thing. Hello, Hana, what's up? How is the LOT grind? You didn't see me. Also, I think the music is a bit loud, isn't it? That's more appropriate. Do you see me? Oh, they're shooting at me now. Holy shit, he's right there! I don't like where I am right now. Come on. Oh, someone shot me. Hello there. There you go. Oh, the guy's fast at changing directions. Oh god, it's so bad. Whatever. There cannot be too many of them left. Right? They only brought two trucks with reinforcements. I say only two trucks. That's two trucks. But it does feel like it killed more than the people they brought in. Music is almost gone. Oh, that rock scared me. So that was either the last guy, or there is still like one sniper or something like that. Oh yeah, you messed up with overriding your save. That sucks. Why are these flags red? Okay, what now? Escape. And of course, there will be more people now. There's no way there is not more enemies. Okay, I actually killed everybody, so there was nobody to stop me after getting the book. Okay, this DLC mission was not nearly as hard as the other two I did. The other two were like an hour each. God. So, the last mission we have is to kill Hitler, and then we're done with this game. Wait, what? Start the game. Oh wait, that's back. So, we're about to kill Hitler, and hopefully shoot him in the balls. During my mission in Berlin, we received rare intel detailing the movements of the Führer himself. On his way back to Berlin from Berchtesgaden, Hitler was due to be boarding his private train at a small station near Salzburg. I was ordered to suspend my operations in the capital and head out to the Alps immediately. There was no guarantee of a clear shot, and there was certain to be a heavily armed entourage to contend with. The odds were stacked against me. This was an opportunity I couldn't pass up. Okay, we're dealing with killing Hitler himself, so I cannot imagine this is going to be short, nor easy. There will probably be SS soldiers everywhere. Like this dude. This guy's just a Wehrmacht guy, not even an SS soldier. Start with shitty Thompson again. It's two of them too close to each other. Another guy. Where's the vantage point? I go around the train this way? Nope. He saw me! Cheating is cheating. That is true, but hopefully you learned a thing or two about the game, well, the fight. Why did you fall? He heard that tiny drop? Okay. So this is the power of the elite German forces. They have a sixth sense. God, I'm course falls to the ditch. A 100 million skill. I don't know what that means. I never played LOT. Still on my to-do list. Do I have any other options? Doesn't look like it. They kind of crawl below the wagons. I would like that guy to turn around first. Tell me I can crawl. I cannot crawl below this thing. I have to go through the end. We got problems. I see, but isn't spending them like good, or is that like a consumable I use in the middle of the battle? Actually, what am I doing? I have rocks. I try to lure them into a place where I can safely shoot and pick their corpses up. Working. Shit. He's blind. Didn't matter. Hey, that worked better than I thought. Got two of the patrolling guards. I think I should replace the Thompson. Guy's coming, he's gonna see the corpse. Oh, it's a definite upgrade. I see. Permanent upgrades are nice, though. I presume you have to use them in a different way than you would have prepared for that specific boss fight. Okay, I think there's one more guard left. Oh, whoops. There he is. I'm so tempted to shoot him. I don't know if there's anyone else nearby. Wait. There's no indicator in the top right. That will not mask my rifle, as loud as that is. That sucks. Okay, that will. Ah, it's over. And they saw me. They saw me, but on the upside, I happened to take both of those shots while the train's whistle was going off. They didn't hear those shots. Okay, this has been salvaged somewhat. I would like to not have this corpse here. I cannot walk between the wall and that pile of boxes. Come on, drop the corpse. Why can't I put it there? Whatever, it is still in the open. Damn it. Those were multiple German voices. A very resilient boss, I see. How do I get to the other side? We have to go through the train or something? A landmine. What is this guy doing? Which way is Hitler coming from? Can I try to landmine him? Okay, they're rather blind. But sometimes they spot you from across the map. Because reasons. I wonder, will there be snipers here? That's a bunch of enemies. I have one grenade. Oh, I have two. How do you guys survive that? I only killed one of them. Sniper. Guess I missed my grenade. Oh, ammo. Climb, there we go. Oh, this is only Springfield ammo. Look who it is. Stop the convoy. Can't see that stupid lamppost. Oh, he's behind the fucking wall barely. This is where he was. So we have to take a shot here, eh? There you go. 3-for-1 vehicle kill, and Hitler is fine, right? Because why would he die there? Okay, when is Stru gonna make a run for it? Chat moved again. Wait, is Hitler here? There he is! That was it? Okay, I guess he placed these missions in the wrong order. The first two I did were long as shit. That was kind of shitty. Really short mission. Well, shit, we're completely done with this game now. Wait, is there like... Oh. Wait, no, I can't tell I have progress on this one because I have some collectible. There is no secret mission like in the first one after you beat the campaign. Challenge? Oh, that's exactly what I just did. Kill Tally. I don't know what this is. We're gonna try it and see what it is. Single player kill Tally. You shoot. I mean, you stand alone and with multiple waves of enemy soldiers flooding into the area, you'll need to use every trick in the book to defeat them. Set traps, use the vantage points, and watch your back. Oh, so this is like survival. Let's see. Do I get a map? I do get a map. New wave starts in like now. 4 soldiers, 0 vehicles. Oh wait, this is the map. Oh. I was going to say that is the map of the first DLC mission I did today. And then I died. 34 second run. Okay, so that's just survival mode. Well, shit. I guess that means that we get to start Sniper Elite 3 today. From Germany, and we now go to Africa. There we go. Continue game? No, new game. I did the first mission of this game. I still see how it was. It's a bit different. Only sniping pursuits and masochists. No saving. Okay, let's go sniper elite. The no saving part sucks.
Crushed under the Axis boot, forcing an allied retreat. Their supply lines for food and raw materials are crippled. The Suez Canal is a lifeline, connecting Britain with its empire and Middle Eastern oil, making the war in North Africa crucial. As the British and Axis armies face each other across the Libyan-Egypt border, the front line swings like a pendulum across the western desert. A harsh, unforgiving strip of land between the Mediterranean and the Sahara, mechanized warfare has come of age. Here, tanks are king. I've arrived in Tobruk, off a boat filled with replacements and reinforcements. Young men blindly rushing to their deaths. None of them are comfortable having someone like me around. Suits me fine. Most of them won't make it out of here alive. Rommel was kicked out during Operation Crusader, but Axis forces are once again sweeping across the western desert. The Gazala Gallop began with the Allied retreat, and Rommel is at the city's throat. There's no time for tactics. 35,000 of us have one order. Hold Tobruk.
Okay. Yeah, you get to customize your rifle in this game. With stocks, rifle, barrel, and sights.
Snipers are near the wall.
That's before I forget. Let's change the game to Sniper Elite. For Elite 3, there you go. Okay, let's see options. Bullet cameras, yes. Aim assist, no. Okay, good. The aim assist, basically, when you go into empty long mode, it will show you a reticle of where your bullet would land. But we don't want that. We have to guess, basically. Try to get a feel for this game's ballistics. Where did he go? Oh, he's right there. Kill cams have a much more visceral sound in this game. Move to the star, got it. Search for more spotters. Witness the death around you. How far away is that guy? 100 meters? There you go. Destroy the vehicles by shooting weak spots. Tag vehicles to hide like this. Some weak spots may require multiple shots. Wait, tag? Can I tag on this difficulty? I just tagged it, I think? Oh yeah, I can see glowing red parts. Through to distance, yeah. So there's now a tagging system. Now we've exposed the engine. Now we can shoot the engine. Find a route to the mountain pass.
The Germans are using Nebelwerfers. I need to do something about them.
Oh yeah. Bandages and health kits are back. We actually have a health bar again. It's no longer Call of Duty Elite. I cannot. But that's another thing I like about this game. Or health kits and health bars. And the maps are going to be way larger than before.
They They won't hear me approach if I crouch.
Oh yeah, Z to search bodies, that's different. What do we have to do? Destroy the Neville Werfers or eliminate their crews. Okay. Did I pronounce that right?
Cover this.
Neville Werfers. Something German. Icons will appear above enemies you alert. These will disappear when they are attacking. Spotting you suspicious, searching or attacking. Okay. New mechanics. Oh yeah, and unlike the first game, they don't spot you immediately as soon as you shoot. You have some time to play around with them. So they will be alerted and suspicious, but they won't be able to pinpoint your location just by hearing your first shot. If you keep shooting though, they will know. Some sounds are loud enough to mask your shots. Wait, this is the custom loadout I tried in the shooting range. Just hit me. Huh. I didn't know that would apply to a new game. Oh, no, I can now throw dynamite. Pretty neat. Oh yeah, we can distract people with a little fire. We can make it with flint and steel and lure people into our traps. Profile and move slowly. Sure. Be sneaky. Got it. You go.
Hmm.
Well, I didn't hear the grenade go off. And I hurt myself a lot.
Nebelwerfer is neutralized. I might as well check the ridge.
How many? Two health bars, and this one is fully okay. So bandages is only two health points or bars. And now we can jump over gaps. I remember. I tried to jump a little gap like this in the second game because I thought you could do it in the second game and I just fell and died. And that was the introductory mission. Now there's a leveling system in this game.
We lost to Brook, but my work had drawn the attention of British naval intelligence. They've been following one of Hitler's protégés sent to Africa, a ruthless advocate of nerve agents in the last war. General Franz Wallen. Their informant, close to Wallen, has gone dark, so they want me to investigate. My first port of call is the Gaborone Oasis, an Axis transport hub. Scout teams and commanders pass through here, along with intel. I have the cover of darkness on my side. There's a few officers in the area, so that's where I'll start my search. I can see plenty of elevation around the lake. Perfect to set up my rifle. If Valen's been here, there'll be a trail, and I'll find it.
All right. Yeah, now we can choose our loadout for each mission. And I believe as you level up, you can unlock different weapons. Yeah, it's using the Alpha one, which is one I customized to try shit out. This is the default. With an M1 Garand and shit. Then Wellward. Yeah. Missing a different rifle. I basically tuned this rifle to have as much muscle velocity as humanly possible. Where is it? And there you go. I think this is the highest muscle velocity I could get out of any rifle. Which means it's a lot easier to hit people at distance. This was accurate and this was silenced, so I took it. Wait. Said we have new items in these slots. I could start up with dynamite if I wanted to. I will have to get something up though. AP rounds. Huh. Didn't know we had AP rounds. Nice.
That's loud enough to cover my rifle fire.
Really? That is loud enough to cover fire for my rifle? Passive distance. Might as well tag people.
This is a good place to use my binoculars.
Yeah, that's somehow loud enough. That is louder than a rifle. Cannot tell. No, I cannot see his face. Oh, they have a location bar. Okay, I see now.
Something to collect from this corpse.
More information about the base required. Why can't I pick this up? Oh, because I'm full of medkits. That would be why. Here's the thing. We can tackle any objective in any order in this game. Enemies? Oh, those are sniper nests. This is my main objective. The officers, okay. Is there anyone up there? Now the cover is dynamic, you don't press anything to take cover, you just get close enough and it does it. Oh, you see the pistol is a lot more accurate in this game. Nice. I'm gonna shoot a pistol like in the second and first one. Someone heard that. There was someone there after all. Oh, he saw me. Wait, relocation successful? Someone saw me, didn't he? There's like a guy behind one of these walls. Okay, I take it back. This pistol is terrible. This pistol is awful. Well, there is somebody up that tower after all. That man almost spotted me. Oh, but this works out. Yeah, how did I miss this guy? He was just standing there. Oh, he's gonna find the bodies. Wait, the body's right there. How have we not found it? Next to the dead body, dude. How blind can you be? Yeah, look. It's right there. He also didn't see the officer. That can be blown up. I hear shots. I think I was dead. Oh, that's two of them. That is two of them. I stood up by accident. But it didn't matter. I don't think I have to kill this guy. Oh wait, I'm trying to walk to the furthest away target. Maybe I do have to kill that guy. Yeah, he's coming this way. Hopefully he doesn't see the corpse. I don't think he should be able to. Someone else is here. Well, I didn't notice that spot over there.
I should relocate.
We just go around this rock. That was a sniper nest. That marked on my map. Yeah, that was marked on my map. I just didn't notice it. Oh, I could have walked up there. Hello there, Boyo. He had to turn around, didn't he? Time for another relocation. I'm unlocking things. Oscar Mike, what is that achievement? I guess that's for relocations. Oh wait, this is the beginning of the map. The guy was in full alert for some reason. Another guy there. I couldn't mark. There's a wall in the way. Mines.
I should place a trap here to cover my back.
I think that's too late, bud. The guy that was up here is dead. Oh no, wait, you mean that if I shoot from here? Yeah. I like your plan. Oh, question is, can I retrieve my mind in this game? Yeah. I can. Okay, are you gonna make noises? There you go. Loud noises. I hate the sandbag, are you killing me? Are you kidding me? I'm not sure I'm shooting past these obstacles. Okay, I have no clue where I'm shooting. There you go. Wait, enter sniper nest. I missed that part, I guess. Yep. Yep. Yep, I just didn't get the things out of the way. I can barely see him. Wait, no, he didn't see me. He just saw his body die. Hey there. I'm gonna die as soon as this generator makes noise.
Damn.
They are not sure where I am. There's a guy here. They're still unsure where I am. Sound ended. I'm hurting your head? How? I'm not shooting at you. I'm shooting the Germans. I think it's time to move on. And hopefully not step on my own mine. In the second game you couldn't do that, but you could trigger your own tripwire, so I don't know. Okay, where we tripped it. This game already feels much better in the second one. Because the maps are way more open. I don't feel railroaded into anything. I guess this is only the second mission, so we'll see. Okay. Wait, eliminate and search key officers. Didn't the first one count? Who was that then? Whatever. There's more reasons to shoot Germans. I wonder, can I swim? Is this a thing I can do in this game? Nope. Apparently I don't know how to swim. I marked a truck. I thought I saw someone there, but I guess I was wrong? Just a truck. Very far away truck. I don't think I can hit that without giving away my position. It will definitely not be two clean shots. It will be like 10. And 10 shots is 9 too many shots. Hey, I can use tall grass. Can I use this boat? Nope. This lake has proven an impassable obstacle. Even such a crafty veteran like me cannot swim or use a boat. It's another truck. think I heard a German for a split second.
I can squeeze through there if I crawl.
Thank you, Carl. Didn't know that. Thanks for the tip. Can I crawl slower?
No.
I assume this is stealth. Just want to check there's nobody in front of him.
I'll have to hide any bodies I kill to stay hidden.
Pro speed faster, hello there. What's up? Cannot search this guy, or maybe I already did. Okay. He didn't alert anybody. Nice. There are only two people here? No. There's one more. At least one more. There's no way that second guy doesn't notice when I kill this one, right? Yeah, he's looking this way. He's also kind of looking this way. Okay, here's when we use the power of rocks. Turn the tide. Are you gonna move? Oh, he's behind a truck to him.
Better hide these. The searchlight operator needs to go.
That guy has to die. Well, we're gonna pray he's too distracted to notice us. walking straight at him. Not a headshot, not a headshot. Headshot. Oh, there's another guy. We attempt to get out of here. He's suspicious, but only suspicious. Come on, headshot. Please hit a headshot. There you go. I have to relocate again. Oh, wait, no. So what does ghost mean? Does it mean they don't know where I am, but they're already aware of my presence? So it'll be harder to sneak in general. Weapon part upgrade, something, something. This camp is very quiet, there's nothing to mask my shots with. I have an idea. I do have two mines. So I have never used flint and steel, but I think I just want a mine. Then light a fire and someone will try to put it out. Hopefully. I think that's how you're supposed to use that. I'd like to kill this guy though, to make sure the guy I want to go for the trap goes for the trap.
Ich habe was gehört.
No, 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 no. Go that way.
Was war das?
Good boy. This will be loud. Please tell me someone's gonna see and go for that. Nope, nobody's gonna see that. Oh wait, there's a lower level to this building. Well, I alerted both of them. Not exactly what I wanted. I missed. Master of Stealth. There you go. Mission has been all about stealth, sadly. Not much shooting.
Destroying those trucks will damage their supply lines.
Destroy the motor pool. A lot of enemies, dude. How do you not hear this? I was thinking you were gonna hear that. This sniper nest that overlooks nothing of value. That man is suspicious. It's working. Oh, I had to actually destroy the searchlight. Okay. Oh, that guy is also suspicious. Anymore?
I can hide my shots if I damage this generator.
Where'd the guy go? I should have marked him. There. All right. We have to deal with that guy. Do I have tripwire? Nope. I don't have tripwire. Is that him? Okay, if he climbs that and steps on the mine, that would be great. Shit. Notice that guy at all. Well, Macy didn't react to the mine. Oh, he's actually going to explode. Well, now the bad news is that I am out of booby traps. We're gonna have to deal with these people with bullets. Oh, he climbed. I wonder, am I far away enough that I can get away with this? They don't know where I am right away. That's good. Where away are you? Cannot tell unless you get direct line of sight, eh? It is 7 meters, okay. It's not that far away. Ouch. That guy has a rifle. I could leave the battlefield if I wanted to.
Really?
Promotions. I think we have spare me for the battle and the enemy's bravery. Australians who could have been mistaken for demons.
Damn.
Unlock the trip. Wire mine. I guess we can equip that in the next mission. Good old trusty tripwire mines. Yes, I am winning. So this is very fragile equipment. I was clicking and I couldn't shoot, what? Okay. Hey, another mine. Excellent. I could blow that up if I wanted to. We're not close enough to it though. Oh wait, right. Should be abusing the power of rocks. That didn't kill anybody. How is that not close enough? Come on. Poke your ugly face out. Jesus. Nice headshot. Research. So far, the one is very good. You need to pass, I mean, look past its flaws because it's a 2005 game. Also, I just realized one of the officers I had to kill walked up here. And I killed him without knowing. The second one, the campaign is really short. Although a bit challenging, but it's due to the fact that you're just sometimes just overwhelmed. It's not as open as... It's not as open as the third or fourth game. Oh my god. No wait, eliminate 2 out of 3. Just the guy. I take it this saved. Yeah, that is sabotage. It saved when I looted the guy I didn't loot before, so I didn't lose progress. So yeah, the first one is really good for what it is. I really like it. The second one is a bit railroady and shorter campaign, although very hard because it uses Call of Duty health system. So you are often put in really tough situations where there's a bunch of enemies or a bunch of line of sights and plenty of snipers. It has 2 campaigns as DLC. The cooler one is to kill Hitler, but it's sadly the shortest one as well. There's one to kill 3 generals because they're meeting up in a place, so you have to sneak up in there and then kill them in whatever way you can. Then there's that one is pretty long because it's really hard. That one is really, really hard. Then there is, as a DLC mission, I forgot. Saint-Pierre was... Oh yeah, you had to clear a really small town of German troops, then use a radio to lure one really high-ranking officer into the town and then kill him and loot his body to get a book off of him as proof, and then get out. That one was pretty nice, but not very long though. And the last one... Well, not the last one, but the other one is a remake of one of the missions of the first game, in which you have to infiltrate a fuel pump and set up time bombs. And that one was really long and really hard. It took me 1 hour and 15 minutes. And this game is more open, because you have a huge map and you have a bunch of things to do on the map. You can do any objective in whatever order, although this is a very simple mission. Kill the stars and destroy the compasses, basically. So I have to kill the officers and loot them for information and kill the trucks. But yeah, the fourth one I played the first mission. That one is damn good. It's a ridiculously large map. That mission took me like 1 hour. Because you have to kill... 4 high-ranking officers. As well as destroy some cameras that are around the map because they're doing propaganda with them. And the ballistics in that game are really tough. It's really hard to shoot long range. So you have to take your time and actually use stealth very effectively. I liked it though. Okay, do I have... I'm gonna have to... Yeah, these two trucks are together. So I can just use dynamite for this. You know. Don't throw it, plant it. Don't worry, I distracted people before. The corpses in the stairways of that on the stairway of that tower. I planted a mine and threw a rock at it to lure someone to it. And when he died, someone else got suspicious, so I just planted another mine and he got there. He exploded as well. Is that the dynamite? Yeah, that was the dynamite. There is still one truck to go. Yeah, the first game is really good, although very dated. The second one is sadly rather short. The third one, well, I'm only one mission in. But so far, I really like it. Okay, I don't have more dynamite. This work? Yes. Oh wait, but oh no, this is a smaller lake. I can't go around this one. Just cannot swim apparently. Swimming is too hard for this veteran.
Open from all sides. A few traps would help.
Nah. I've got this. And so I played the second game on the first one in the highest difficulty. So that is probably why the second one was so... I think was not super short because there was a lot of dying involved. There were some really hard segments in that game. If you really wanted to, you could check the VODs. Because I upload them to YouTube. I cannot see shit past the smoke. I can see my crosshair changing colors though. Yeah, whatever. Eliminate and search the final officer. What are my options to get there? Not many. Unless I want to go all the way around the lake. Okay. One of the optionals was to kill the soldier from the sniper nest. Whatever. That is a mounted gun. Nothing to see here, bud. There you go. Inside.
Looks like the Germans are shifting explosives in those crates.
Oh, whoops. I L-tapped by accident. Trying to see my objectives as I was sneaking. Okay, there's no objective tied to what the guy just said about explosives. Shit. Okay, people didn't notice I was here because he didn't finish his sentence or something. Oh, hello, generator, my best friend. Please be loud for me. Thank you for not noticing. I didn't die from that somehow. Oh, there's a lot of wind. The wind is a lot more pronounced in this game. Even only one notch of wind is considerable. Most of the time. I guess the direction matters. blew his face right off. That's a grenade! That's a grenade. What a god. That was one hell of a shot, dude. Yeah, that guy's much better than me. That was a hit. That was a hit. That is a kill. I'm out of bandages. SMGs actually deal damage in this game. They do nothing in the second one. Oh, there's the officer. Why am I reloading?
There you go.
That man is short of a face. Is that guy alive? No, no. I mean, that's the guy who died to the explosive barrel. I climb this? Yes. Final officer.
General will be on his way.
Ambush the general before he leaves. Okay, he's here. The other two exits are here where I started or here where I am right now.
Should use the time to prepare.
Ouch, my legs. Have to remember, this is no longer Call of Duty. I have a health bar. Yeah, he's coming this way. Should mark that. Okay, he's dead. This most definitely dead. Oh, exfiltrate. I can just leave that way. That's good enough.
I have to wait out the alert, or take care of it.
Really? So I'm just not allowed to run away? No, I didn't.
Two words. Project Zoiger.
I did not search the corpse. What are you on about, Carl? You're full of shit, Carl. Okay, we've got levels. You unlock things, presumably.
Project Zoika. That's what the intel in Oasis pointed to. Valen's mysterious mission in Africa. I was supposed to find answers, but left with more questions. My orders are to find out what the informant knows, to fill in the blanks. Problem is, he's being held at a POW camp to the north, and the only way through is Halfaya Pass. I'm hitching a ride with a long-range desert group. But the Germans have dug in with flak 88s and a heavy motor pool. We can't afford a massive firefight. I'll have to take out the guns and help the LRDG push through. The pass is heavily fortified, with plenty of narrow spaces and close-quarter surprises. I'll need to watch my six and pack a couple of mines to cover a quick exit. Suppose they don't call it Hellfire Pass for nothing.
Okay, a tactical mission yet again. New items. Where? Everywhere, apparently. Oh yeah, and landmines, trip mines, and S mines. We still don't have AP rounds, though. We now have a Luger. Thompson, how is this new? You start with this one. Right? No, wait, you start with this 10. Right. And the Carcano. Wait, look at the muscle velocity. The same muscle velocity as my modified rifle. We're gonna pimp this bad guy up. Another barrel. Okay. Looks bad. Stocks. And the action. Okay, I can sacrifice a little bit more of velocity or damage, but this thing already hits hard. We'll keep the standard. And we have new reticles. I don't use grenades as much as I use mines, right? It is anti-vehicle. This is with the wire, and this is anti-infantry. The landmine has like no blast range whatsoever. I'll take this, I guess. And this, probably. Yep. That looks good. Those barrels look really conveniently placed. Explore the mountain settlements. Sure. This looks like a sneaky route. But you're fucking blind. You had one job, and you weren't even looking the right way. You just are dumb. It's a cool looking building. Hello there. These soldiers are so blind. How incompetent can they be? This is the highest difficulty. Actually, no, that's a lie. There's one more above that one. But that is just pain because you cannot save on it. I think that is the difference, that you cannot save on it. How do we get to this guy? No clue. I have to go all the way around, I think. looks like the way I want to go. War diaries. I guess there's nothing hidden to shoot in these missions, like in the second game. Hey, trip mine. I have one of each of these two mines. Okay, I think we should go this way. Go around. Wow.
First order of business. Find those 88s.
Destroy the artillery. 0 out of 3. There's someone in that other truck. Chris. Oh, there was someone in that house. Hello there, mister. cannot search this guy. A mine. It's pretty good. Oh, damn it. This was not part of the plan. Sniper rifle. Okay, the muzzle velocity on this thing is huge. Like, I can basically ignore the wind from this distance. I love this rifle. Is that a grenade? Just threw it. Okay, at least it fell. Fell down. Got all of them in here? Yep. Oh wait. Okay, artillery is that way. Anyone else? I barely see his helmet and I cannot mark him. What is this guy doing? Wait, he's elbow. There you go. Oh. Dynamite. Oh, that's the sound of the artillery. Yeah, I can mask my rifle fire with it. Could try to kill this guy. What are you? 111 meters. Nice. Except they did hear me. Okay, right there. Someone saw that. Oh. Nice.
Hello?
Hello. How do you do? Oh, he hid. Go. There's someone coming. Jeez. Who shot me? Oh, there are mines here. Oh wait, that's ammo. Kind of sad you don't get time bombs in this game. You used to get them in the first one. Oh, hello. Oh, maybe I don't even have to. Wait, I cannot shoot this from a safe distance. I can't think. We're going to try that. We're going to try to get our dynamite back. No, don't do that. Dynamite back in your inventory. And we shall attempt to blow this up without dying. That worked.
One down. There'll be more.
I have apparently relocated, but that guy is somehow alert. Okay. Not anymore. There's a path around here? Yeah, the way I came. Yeah, this was the way I came. Why can't I mark him? That works. I need to mark him if he's dead. Please no. Don't shoot, you shot. Bad boy. I'm almost dead. Oh, wait a minute. Nut shots are a thing in this game. Why am I even going for those? Another guy down there. Jesus. Shot me. Oh, there he is. Very well. Ow, full damage. Testicle shot. Oh, I get it. Once I leave combat, if I have one of my health bars partially filled, it fills up again. Handy to know. Very handy to know. Wait, I could have gone. No, wait, this is a river or a cannon. At any rate, we're already going this way. I heard someone who's very angry that direction. Whatever. Oh, he's there. What the hell is this? Like an old well. That is exactly what that is, an old well. Still don't know what the ghost means. I don't think the game told me what that means.
That looks like a good vantage point.
No shit, Sherlock. Was it someone? I think I saw someone go in this building. Okay, no, I'm just crazy. Italian?
Cos'è stato?
L'abbiamo chiuso in un angolo! Andate a cercare! Yeah, that, those people are speaking Italian, I think. Attenzione! Yeah, that's definitely Italian. Okay, we're gonna kill some Italians.
È scomparso!
Also, I'm running real low on pistol ammo. Hello there. Looks like you're investigating. Of course I get. Of course, no way. Of course I get a sniper ammo. Of the ammo I need. They're kind of oblivious. More sniper ammo. Dude, I'm fine. One sniper ammo. Give me pistol ammo. How did I miss? Oh, this guy's suspicious. He climbed up there. Yes, I know. I'm very low on ammunition. 10 shots left.
Muss ganz in der Nähe sein. Ist da jemand? Da ist niemand.
Ship mines, really? How hard is it to find a soldier with pistol ammo on them? Or is this, or is it because I'm using an American pistol? Okay, there's someone on top? Oh, below? There are tunnels. Oh, this is the Carcano. Swap Carcano for Carcano. Oh, this has even less shots. Never mind. Where will this take me? Some pistol ammo, thank God. I could kill everyone here, though. Everyone Never mind.
I should find out where those announcements are coming from.
I would say that speaker. Now it's giving me the sound notification.
That speaker could mask my shot.
What is this? Arcano. Meters. No, yeah, I can actually vault. I can climb through windows. Heart shot. Literally split his heart in half. Now they know where I am. 100%. I have to disrupt communications. That's a grenade. Okay, it fell back down. I need to run another one. Wow. Skill camps never get old. Okay, now they're doing the thing where they toss grenades up here. The thing that I do not appreciate in the slightest. Damn. I landed right on top of me. This is a good sniper game. This is so much better than Sniper Elite 2. I'm loving this. Do the objective however you want. Oh, I had to sabotage that. Whoops. Is there any other object? Oh yeah, there's another one here. Well, that's the motor pool. I haven't blown it up. Such a cool game. They have eyes on me. Are they like on the tower now? No clue where they are. I need to use more mines. The game just throwing them at me. I've been spotted. No, don't kill me. They almost killed me. Somewhere in that direction. Nice.
Lasst ihn nicht entkommen! Ausrücken! Wachsam sein! Er muss hier irgendwo sein! Er ist hier irgendwo.
Where are they? There you are. Somewhere that way, there's somebody. We want to go that way. Yeah, we want to go that way. Sun is not helping. There was a red indicator behind me. Bandages. Come on. Oh, saw him for a split second. There he is. More landmines. Gamer likes to give me those. That guy's looking at me. He's definitely pointing at me with his gun. 130-meter shot. Plenty of wind. I hit him. Oh, there's going to be plenty of people right next to me. Hopefully they will investigate that corpse.
Weitersuchen.
bleiben.
Wachsam bleiben.
There you go. Why not search you? There you go. Where is the one I want to take out first? Oh, that's... Okay, from the map I thought that would be like across a river. But it's in a cave.
Get to the next one. I'll have to shoot from this side of the canyon.
Okay, maybe I was right. Oh damn, this sun is blinding. He found me? Yes, he managed to alert his buddy. There's plenty of explosives around it. It's pretty simple. Did the other guy die? Looks like it. Oh, hello there. I only killed one of them. These kill cams never get old. Work next. By the way. Oh, that's the vantage point I used earlier. A source of loud noises. Oh, I shot this guy. Yeah, I remember now. He's the guy who spotted me when I was climbing that ladder. Thank you. Make loud enough noises to cover a rifle shot. Mr. Generator. I'm not close enough to it for it to mask my sounds. Millimeters, okay. I lived. There's a guy up there. Oh shit! That's a fucking bazooka! Bazinga! Damn. This makes things a little bit more complicated. I see there's an alternative route that way. But eh. It's time to use our good old friend, the mines. Try to use the flint. Now, will he see that? Here's the question. Awesome, look like he's saw it. I'm too far away. Screw it, we're shooting that thing again. Testing shot, wow. I need to very carefully approach this guy, who doesn't seem to be up there anymore. He is up there. And we somehow survived. Should not be picking. Thank God I got him. Thank God I got that guy. I should have left mines behind. Ouch. Who's shooting me? Hey. Collectibles. I heard someone here. Oh. My heart is through the roof. I don't aim. Need to stop. Testicle shot, that's what you get. Oh, no, wait. That bar that I had a little bit of health in will replenish itself when I leave combat. Oh, just time based, I guess. Now I go back to full. I guess this is how we get rid of this. Holy shit! They have their own. A cookie. Solely elite. Yeah, just as I get a rocket launcher, right? Oh, the guy's right next to him. These skill camps never get old. Never. Shit. They have more explosives. So I'm not sure how to destroy that thing now that I wasted the one rocket I had. What the hell was that kill cam? It looked like I shot his gun. Apparently that killed him. Okay, is there anything there I can shoot? That's about it. I didn't have ammo for this. Maybe up here? Nope. Well, let's try destroying that and seeing what happens. Excellent. Okay, what's next? Reconvene with the LRDG. Ah, it's over there. This was a fun mission. Wait, what? This marks a different path on the map. Oh, it's a cave. I see. And we take a left. And we should be good. Or not. That's a tank, and I don't have the rocket. I don't have ammo. Shoot them multiple times to expose weak spots. Sure, I would first like to know where the enemy is. Oh, that's the enemy. That star is marking him. Yeah, I already beat the first two. The second one was shorter than I thought it would be. I even did all the DLC, which are four missions. Two of them... Well, one of them was really underwhelming, which was the Kill Hitler mission. Was really short. Then two of them were really hard, and then another one was just right. Not too long, not too short, and it was just nice. First game doesn't have DLC missions, obviously. It's a 2005 game, but it had a bonus mission you unlock when you complete the campaign that I did. That was slightly underwhelming. But hey, it was another mission. This is anti-vehicle, right? If this tank is doing what I think it's doing... We plant all of our mines... and run! I wish I had time to trip wire it as well. It went another way. I don't even know what the weak spots are. Okay. Come on. There you go. Oh, by the way, if you want to watch when I play the other two games, I uploaded all the VODs to YouTube on a banner right below me. Well, right below the stream. Can I see my own mines with this? Oh, there you are. There you go. There's one. There's two. There's three. promoted to corporal. Armor piercing rounds, nice. There are also unlocks in this game that you can, well, it's basically the same things as the second game, except you get S mines as well as armor piercing rounds now. I guess that's it. Oh, there was an objective to kill a general, and it was optional, and I didn't do it. Whoops. Didn't know that was a thing.
I've reached Fort Refugio. Right now, the informant is our only lead. I hope he's alive. The Allies held this place back in 41 during Operation Compass, so I have the basic layout. It sits menacingly on a coastal cliff, unassailable to an army. But a lone soldier should be able to find a quiet way in, once I make it past the searchlight. Even at night, there are plenty of Axis forces around. It will be near suicide to use my rifle before reaching elevated ground. Even so, if I go loud, I'll have to watch for reinforcements. There's a storm approaching. It could prove useful.
All right. Well, this one will be done another day because I am really hungry. So I'm gonna go have dinner. Thank you for watching and have a good one, y'all.